father seemed a mountain then, with a voice that could shake the seas. My mother's ghost hung across his shoulders, and he said she was still watching over me. My brother was home, just returned on army leave, told his stories with a distant stare. And as it snowed, the wind was howling through the trees, and I spent my night just listening by the
Yeah.